27. There was a very important person in Jericho. He was very rich but hated by most of the people. Why did the people hate him? Because he cheated them and forcefully took away the money. Do you know who is he? Do you know? Yes, he is Zacchaeus. Now, Zacchaeus with his Romans sitting on a chair. An old farmer comes to him.
Zacchaeus, I can't pay the tax today. It rained and we did not get the harvest.
If you don't pay to me, you have to pay twice as much.
Oh no!
Yes, of course.
Once Jesus passed through the city of Jericho. That was to change his life and the life of many others in Jericho.